The Windjammers kite team recently came to Clinton Township to help celebrate Juneteenth.
The 13th annual Juneteenth celebration was again hosted by the Macomb County branch of the NAACP.
Juneteenth is a celebration when the last slaves found out that they were free in 1867, 2 years after Emancipation Proclamation in Texas. And they couldn't remember the exact date it was, but they knew that it was in the teens, so they called it Juneteenth.
The event was filled with family-friendly activities, including a basketball tournament, bicycle course, barbecue, the smokehouse, fire trucks, local vendors, and more.
I was just in the smokehouse. Where is the smokehouse?
Hi, Grandma. Hi, Grandpa.
That was fun.
But perhaps the coolest part of the event was a visit by the Windjammers Kite Team, an internationally known performance kite team who for the past 24 years have competed on the national sport kite circuit with several top finishes in the U.S. and Canada.
Our founding father was Aaron Harris, who passed away recently. We've built quite a legacy because now we have been flying stunt kites longer than anybody on the planet.
The Windjammers is the oldest intact kite team on the planet. We've made it to number two in the country and was up to compete for the World Cup. It's difficult for the United States to win the World Cup because the teams in the other countries, they practice a lot more than we do.
Even if you make it there out of the United States, you know, you've got your work cut out for you to even get a third place.
You get a third place.
Back in 83, we actually flew for a world's record. With the number of kites that can be flown by one person. And I think it was 76 kites. We had that record for quite a while.
From 84 to 89, we had that record. And the only reason we flew 76 kites is because between the five core kite flyers in the area, that's all we could get together. Now alone, I've got over 300 and something at the same point. So. And our sponsor of that particular style, Dynakites, he wants us to do a 300 kite record.
For more on the Windjammers, including information on upcoming performances, visit their website at www.windjammerskiteteam.com.